black belt to you, but the guys don't want to give the black belt to you. Seriously. They just don't want to manage the black belt. So the guys create one way to take her black belt out. When you receive her black belt for 1 year, you'll be in probation. So the belt's like that. After 1 year, if you can do anything, well, boy, the guys say, okay, you are black belt. You know, in that day, some funny day, because Ramon had a bunch of kids there to complain a lot and try to find some problem for him. It's funny. We don't have no good, but somebody will complain. He's not a good try. I don't think so.
He got real quiet.
This black belt 1 year ago, I think. Yeah, and a nice place actually, because that day it's supposed to be level the internet and level 5. The thing, right? It's a nice place. So today we will probably play the Brady as a real black belt. That's the situation, the first step. Now we just with the OG, you receive the OG of his belt. But then in Brazil is a big difference where you start to recognize from the governor as a teacher. Because in Brazil, jiu-jitsu job is legal, like here you can have another job.
Good.